In this exercise, the first problem is which is greater, 2:3 or 3:4. So we have to compare these two ratios, 2:3 and 3:4. So for that, what we have to do, we have to convert the given ratios into fractions with the same denominators. So that is what we are going to do it now. So here we are going to compare, that is, we have to compare what is the fractional form of this one. It is 2/3, and the fractional form of 3:4 is 3/4. So we have to compare these two fractions, isn't it? So for that, we have to make these two denominators equal. So that is what we are going to do it now. So how can we make these two denominators equal? For that, first we have to find out the LCM. So LCM of denominators 3 and 4 is equal to what? Here we know that there is no common factor for these two terms. So therefore, their product is the required LCM. So what is the product of 3 and 4? Product is nothing but the multiplication. So 3 into 4 is 12. So hence we get the LCM of the denominators. So we have to make these two denominators equal to 12. Can you understand? So first let us write down the fractions, and then let us make the denominators of these two fractions as 12. So the first fraction is 2/3 and the second fraction is 3/4. Now only we find out that the LCM is 12. This means both of these fractions must have the denominator 12. So we are going to convert the denominators into 12. So for that, we have to multiply this 3/4, then only we will get the denominator as 4. But when we multiply only the denominator by 4, the value of the fraction will be changed. So we are going to multiply both the numerator and denominator by 4. Can you understand? Because we have to convert the denominator into 12. For that, we have to multiply this by 4. So we have to multiply both the numerator and denominator by 4. So this is equal to what? 2 into 4 8, 3 into 4 12. So now we converted this fraction into a fraction with the denominator 12. Similarly, we are going to convert this fraction into a fraction with denominator 12. So here the denominator is 4. When we multiply this 4/3, we get 12. So we have to multiply both the numerator and denominator by 3. This is equal to what? 3 into 3 9, 4 into 3 12. So therefore, we convert the given ratios into fractions with the same denominator 12. Can you understand? So now we can easily compare these two fractions. Here, which one is greater? Obviously, this 9/12 must be greater than this 8/12. So therefore, here we get that this fraction is greater than this fraction, that is 9/12 is greater than 8/12, because the denominators are equal. So directly we can compare the numerators. So hence we get that 9/12 is greater than 8/12. But here we know that this 9/12 is an equivalent fraction of this 3/4, because when we multiply these two numbers by 3, we get this fraction. So therefore, we can say that 3/4 and this 9/12 are equivalent ratios. So instead of this 9/12, we can substitute 3/4. So here, instead of this 9/12, we are going to substitute 3/4. Similarly, we know that this 2/3, this 2/3 and this 8/12 are equivalent ratios. So instead of 8/12, we can substitute 2/3. This means what? 3/4 is greater than 2/3. Can you understand? So what is the ratio form of this 3/4? It is 3:4. So 3:4 is greater than what? The ratio form of 2/3 is 2:3. So 3:4 is greater than 2:3. So here which one is the greater ratio? The greater one here is 3:4. This is what our required answer. So whenever we want to compare two ratios, we have to convert the given ratios into fractions with same denominators. This is what the procedure is.